I wish I lived in the 60s, like life would have been so perfect.